If a man needs a religion to conduct himself properly in this world, it is a sign that he has either a limited mind or a corrupt heart.